Wales.
Yeah, oh, I did too. I used to go in February, so it was really late with Wales.
Yeah, it's still there.
And I had a company Chef Rogers. I don't know if you remember this.
No, I don't.
So this is yours, but
yes. I don't understand that one.
There's this little small place, a little bit
south of the main downtown area, and this guy, he was Italian, but he was working in Germany for years. This guy's got tattoos all up and down his arms. He looks like a freak.
Oh my god.
Two cups.